Hello everyone, this is Paul Dude 404, and welcome back to a new episode of For Glory Fun. Cause, you know, this is like the awesomest series ever. Like, seriously. I'm kidding. Alright, so we're gonna find Dave, or Davi, if he wants that, but no. So, today we'll be playing a requested character, because I haven't played him. Well, he's been requested for a week now. And, yeah, I feel bad, and so I should do it right now, because I have the time. And his name is Rob. Why is this color his default? If it's not purple. Yeah, this should be the... What? That's the Rob from Subspace Emissary. This is the original Rob. Okay, so we're gonna fight, and we're gonna do well, we're gonna kick some butt, and yeah. Oh my god, I hate this character so much. Stupid superpower. I swear, I feel like this guy, Ryu, he's like a better version of Little Mac. I swear. Well, I don't swear, but yeah. Oh god. Stop spamming, you little palooka. That's right. You don't like it? I don't like it either. Oh my god, I'm just smashing buttons right now. See, this is what happens when you play a new character that you have no knowledge of. And I'm dead, cause, oh no, I forgot, I have a good recovery. Oh, I'm dead. Of course. Oh, screw you, Dave.
Are you serious? You're kidding me, right?
Okay, what the heck are you doing, Rob? Rob is being fidocious. Oh, wait, is that even a word? He's like, no, I'm out of here. I'm out of here, man. Shoot. What the heck? He can actually grab me. That's dumb. Ryu is broken. He's like Meta Knight. Please go away. Oh my god, are you serious? That thing is like, takes like years for it to end. And I'm dead because this guy is too good and yeah. Stop. Get out of town. Get out of town. No. Oh my god, I can't believe that. Oh my god, why do I switch direction? Oh, that's so awesome. This character is amazing. Oh my god, Rob, your grab is terrible. Oh, okay, I just killed myself, so that's awesome. That's what I wanted, guys. I mean, really. Oh, I have a headache now. It's on, Dave, unless he leaves, but seriously, it's on. Gosh, I need to work on Rob. If I'm ever have to show any decency when it comes to playing these characters. Because he has good aerials, I mean... If I use them right. Okay, I did not mean to do that. How long is this thing? He's like, okay, he loses gas or whatever, or engine when he goes up, and then but when it comes to like losing it, his fall has a bad angle. So okay, cool. Uh, Okay. That was awesome. What the hell, man? I swear I hate Ryu so much. Please die. Oh, he tried to read me. He tried to read me. Read me. It's not even past tense. Oh my god, man. I tried to be clever with it, but he got me though, because I suck. Screw your shirt, you can whatever.
Sure you.
Oh my god. I'm about to leave, man. Like, screw this game. God, man, that thing is like has such a huge hitbox that. Oh, God, I don't like Ryu at all. He's just annoying. Like, I think Kirby has an advantage, but the thing is, though, his stupid aerials have a huge knockback that you could just break any combos. Like, he does combos, but he's also a combo breaker as well, which I find it really dumb. But yeah, that's Smash Brothers. God, okay, you know what? I'm not gonna rely on using smash attacks with my L stick. Okay, I killed him for some reason, and I do not understand why, but okay. Do 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 do. Just look at him. He's all sad and depressed and everything. He's salty that I beat him and everything, you know, that kind of stuff. He's like... Animal Crossing. Let me just charge this, because... Shut up. Can't believe that does so much less damage than his ridiculous... Hadouken. Oh god. Gosh dang it, man. Look at that. It's so dumb. Why should Ryu even come to this game? What do you people want him for? Why do you people want him? I don't want him. I was hoping not. Okay, really, his grab is terrible, I swear. Okay, dude, I did not want to. Okay. There, get out. And I'm dead, because. Okay, never mind. Are you serious? No, get out. Thank you. Are you serious? Okay, that's bull. Like, honestly, that is bull. Get out! You mediocre game. Mediocre character. Oh my god, this guy... Are you serious? Okay. God, I hate Ryu so much. Stupid character who shouldn't be in Smash Brothers at all. I would keep Roy, but this guy is a no for me. I don't know why. Oh, I forgot he has that. But anyways, I suck with Roy. I mean, Roy. Yeah, we're not playing Roy anytime soon. Get out of here! I tried doing a pivot grab. Well, I performed a pivot grab, but I did not want to do a pivot grab. Whatever. I'm at it. I'm done. I don't want to fight this guy anymore. He's too evil. Ryu is an evil character. He is. Alright, good games, Dave. I'll see you... I don't know. Which I doubt. It's kind of crazy though, like, If you ever play For Glory, I just wonder if you'll ever meet, like, if you'll ever meet your old, like, these old players that you used to fight, like, a long time ago, and you fight them again, but, like, you don't remember them at all. Like, you just forget, oh, I don't know who this person is, but you actually fought him before. And that's actually pretty crazy. Like, I just, like, just question that, like, if you ever meet people that you've seen one day and then you actually meet them again, but you don't recognize them at all or anything. So, oh god, it's Yoshi. Oh, and the lag too, which is perfect. Get out. Get out. Get out. That did 30%? Are you okay, bye. Bye. I'm just gonna taunt. He got salty. Okay, I kinda delayed that theme song for a bit. Alright. So let's see. I guess we're gonna fight him again, but we're gonna get him more salty. He'd be like, screw this. Okay, he just left. He's like, no, screw this. I'm done. I'm out of here. But Gaskill egg. You know, I would like to have an omelet. Omelets are really good. Anyone likes omelets? I like omelets. Personally, I prefer eating omelets than eating scrambled eggs. But then again, oh, fudge me. But then again, like, I would eat an egg sandwich as well. Those are really good. I want some. Personally, since I don't really like McDonald's at all, but what I like eating from McDonald's is like the morning breakfast. I actually like eating the sausage egg McMuffin. I don't know why, it's so good for some reason. I just love eating it. And usually like what they serve is just like the egg white with the yolk, like all like cooked and everything. But what I do ask them is like, I want the egg to be scrambled. And then so like they actually prepare like the egg in scrambled instead of just like cooking the egg in general. And so that's what I love about it. And like it tastes, I don't know, the sandwich tastes so good. Like I'm just like in love with it. And then with orange juice, yummy. I love orange juice. It's like my drug basically. Orange juice is like my life basically. I love orange juice, but I know it's bad for my teeth. Well, basically for anything, cause it's acid, so. I'm gonna die. I mean in the game, not in real life. Is that what you thought? Well, you thought wrong. Wait, my thing was already done charging, man. Sometimes Rob's little thing is like really... No, get out. At first I thought the Samus was gonna be trouble, but surprisingly, I'm actually doing... It's tolerable, let's just say that. Dang. Oh snap, girl! Oh man. Okay, yeah, this guy, he tried going towards me, but since Zero Suit Samus's recovery is kind of bad, well, like she can't go off, like she can't do air. Well, she could do air game, but she can't do like Well, it's hard for her to do offstage attacks and everything, cause she has to recover and everything, and so she has to depend on her down B and then or her side B or something like that. And then we're gonna fight DJ, I guess, the Demon King. So I wonder if he's a YouTuber, cause if he is, that'd be pretty cool. But if he's not, then okay. Sad face. I actually would like to fight a YouTuber in one of my videos. Well, no, in For Glory, if it's coincidence. But that's like a big, it's like a less chance, honestly, since the way I am right now, so I just barely have 100 subscribers. And thank you guys for the subscriber, for the subscription as well, so I appreciate it. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so like the way I am now, like my popularity, it's still small, and I doubt I'll ever get known. Probably like if I get like 10,000 subscribers, but that'll be like in 2 years or so, or something. Cause like honestly, I haven't reached to 200 subscribers yet, and I wonder when I'm gonna get that. But honestly, like once like I get more people like know me and everything, I begin recognition and everything, so that seems pretty cool and all, but he's trying to get me. Die. I was hoping, oh, okay, this guy was actually smart. I had my thing ready too. Oh my gosh, I have bad memory, man. He is smart. He's actually a smart Ganondorf player. I'm out. You thought. LOL, you thought. Oh god, he got me by that backhand. He backhanded me. He's like, no, get out. I was hoping that would get him, but I'm getting him. Ooh, that was nice. Okay, it's ready. It's ready. It's ready. Oh, snap. Stop. Oh, man. Oh, he did that pivot grab. That's nice. Oh, man. Can't believe that. I actually fell for that. Okay, like, I tried hitting him back and everything. Ooh, gosh, that up smash. The up smash, wow, he really got me there. That's really nice. Ganondorf. And so, guys, the Demon King beat me. Well, only one game, but still, like, he beat me, and I'm sad. It's on. Aw, he left. No, it was actually a fun match. I actually enjoyed it. Elvis. Oh, we're gonna fight Elvis Presley? What a small world. Okay, bye, Elvis. He probably was like, I know this kid. We're gonna fight Brandon. I think I lost all of my jumps. Come on, Brandon. Doesn't take that long. Ha! Stop it. That's not nice. Alright. Oh, no. It's Mario. I don't like Mario either. He's an annoying character to me now. He makes these endless possibilities. Oh, you're gonna spam your fireballs? Well, I could spam them. Oh, he's smart. Stop being cool. God damn it. What I dislike about Rob most of the time is like he has, like he's a bit slow, like his mobility is not quick. For example, like I tried backing away, but like he moved to the opposite direction. So let me try it. Like so I try moving this way, right? But instead he just continues attacking forward instead of moving back. And that's the thing I don't really like much about Rob, But I think it's because I need to get used to him and everything. But like with Kirby and Olimar, their mobility is actually pretty quick. See, like that. He didn't do a forward smash, but at Mario, he did a forward smash in the direction I'm in, but instead of doing a back forward smash, is it considered a back smash? Whatever. I don't really care. I don't understand this the Smash Brothers vocabulary as much, because I'm not. Like, even though I am in the competitive aspects, I don't really, like, care much. Like, I'm just like, okay, I'm just there to have fun and everything. I'm trying to be the best and everything, but that's unlikely, like, the way I'm playing right now, and yeah, I'm dead. Oh, gosh. Mario's too good. Alright. That'll be the end of this episode, I believe. Yeah, already. It's already past 20, so unfortunately, I have to end the episode. I know I want to win, but at least I got some wins with Rob, but not as much. So thank you guys, and thank you Brandon for playing with me. That was actually really fun. So I'll see you guys later on the next episode. This is Paul Dude 404, and goodbye.